I need to find a place that's nice. Escape from the Cambridge lights, cause the brain cells died in my crazy mind. And it feels like shite as I'm living out a stranger's life. I don't know, I'm just saying there's a better way. Better days, much better ways to get led astray. I'm just trying to get my head engaged, stay ahead of pain. But I guess things never change. The best thing's but a step away, and that's to get a second play. Ripping sets up and getting paid. Big your chest up and celebrate. Oh, whatever, mate, come and be a tenant as I demonstrate. Face the evidence and get away. Taste the medicine I generate and let it spray. Cause your basic irrelevance is wet and gay. I'm fast pacing, developing a clever phrase. Yeah. Dirty Dyke, B109. Check, check.
You back up this.
Yeah, check. So as the rain pours, I'm still stuck in the same thoughts. Brains torn, clutching a chainsaw. I'm just keeping your stage warm. Something I crave, something I'd love to get paid for. But I'm stuck in the pub with a glass and I'm fucked, saying I'm in touch with my mates more. Plus staying in the paint storm takes more time than you may for. Climbing the gates or writing your name, fame, hype at late night. The same type of butterfly state as stage fright. So say hi, my name's Dyke, and I'm the same guy today as I was when my mate died. And it ain't like I hate life, I'm just gambling stakes high, shaking the same dice, random ways in a vandal insane mind. Dying at my table, there's candles and stage lights.